Hi and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over a few different webcams you can use for Microsoft Teams.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
Now the first webcam that we would like to recommend would be the Logitech Brio, because this camera, while it's a little more on the pricey side, it consistently holds the title as the best overall webcam, and for good reason. It's a premium device that caters to those who demand high quality video in their professional communications, especially on platforms like Microsoft Teams. It has crystal clear 4K video, high dynamic range that improves color and contrast, fast facial recognition for easy, secure logins, and an adjustable field of view that allows you to frame your video feed perfectly. I will include this link to the Logitech Brio 505 in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more about it. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Second, we have a more budget-friendly option right here, the Anchor PowerConf C200. And this is good for those who need a high quality video without the high end price tag. This is an excellent budget friendly option, and it stands out as an affordable choice that doesn't compromise on essential features required for effective team communication on Microsoft Teams. This one has 2K resolution and provides a level of detail that surpasses the standard 1080p webcams while still being a notch below the more expensive 4K one that we just showed you. It still offers autofocus capabilities and decent auto exposure, ensuring a consistently clear image. It is simple to set up, and it means you can just plug and play without the fuss. And it also has some added privacy with its shutter that's easy to slide on and off as needed. And I will include a link to the AnchorWork webcam in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more about it. Now we go into some more criteria on how to evaluate a good webcam for Microsoft Teams out on our blog, including looking at resolution and frame rates, low light performance, a field of view, autofocus and zoom, the built-in microphone quality, privacy features, and more out on our blog. And I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.